amor, senora. I want my headphones back.
Step away from the controls now, little dog.
It can't beat the beast!
In Glass, James McAvoy returns to his character's multiple personalities as introduced in the 2016 M. Night Shyamalan movie Split. The stamina required to play a man with dissociative identity disorder is something that the actor had to make sure he had plenty of.
That kind of intensity as you're, you know, switching characters could not have been easy.
Yeah, just managing your energy well, making sure you get good sleep and all that. You ended up becoming more like an athlete on this job in terms of how much work you had to do and how much you had to conserve your energy for the moment where you had to release it all than I think I've ever experienced as an actor.
McAvoy's breakthrough roles were in The Last King of Scotland in 2006 and Atonement in 2007. Since then, he has become one of Hollywood's go-to leading men, able to pivot between dramatic projects and big action movies like Wanted and the X-Men film series.
When you first made it as a lead actor, was there anything about being in Hollywood or being in Hollywood films that surprised you?
You get given a lot of promises, people tell you a lot of things. People tell you you're going to be this, you're going to be that. People tell you you're going to win this, you're going to win that. People going to tell you, I want you to be in this movie, I want you to be in that movie. If I'd written down every single thing that people told me would happen to me or have promised me, I'd have a War and Peace-sized novel, you know? I wouldn't say I'm jaded, but I'm definitely, like, even when people tell me, like, well done, you were great in that film, or whatever, there's only a few people in the world that I actually take that from, and it means a lot to me, because everybody says that about everybody in every movie. And that was the big thing that surprised me about Hollywood. It's not about, they're not insincere. Nobody's outwardly trying to lie to you. There's a lot of belief in oneself and there's a lot of fake it till you make it. And what that, the byproduct of that can mean that as a young person, you might choose to believe a lot of things that aren't necessarily true. So until you see yourself in a movie on the screen, don't believe you're in it. Your belief in yourself is the most important thing. You don't need to thrive off the belief of others. Just like the audience as well. Like, you know, reviewers are very important and all that kind of stuff, but it's really whether you're happy doing the work that's the most important thing.
Finally, all of us together for the world to see what we are capable of.
Glass is now showing in the US and in the Philippines. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.